King's back.
Ah! Let's jump right on into this. So last night, while I'm waiting for other people, last night was simply amazing. Not to even say that about because I love Madison or I love Funky or I love Jesse or anything like that, but last night was good. I mean, don't get me wrong. I didn't know what to expect.
Then start off by hitting that subscribe button. When you do, tap the little bell icon next to it. That way you won't miss anything. And speaking of subscribing,
I did not know what to expect. I am tired. I'm just now rolling out the bed again. Got up, you know, went to the restroom, rolled back up in the bed again, and I'm back up again to talk to y'all.
I'm rich though.
But in a nutshell, Drake basically spills tea.
So last night, after I paid my money to go to the show in advance, let me just say that. I paid my money in advance to go to the show. Okay, what's up, Damien? I paid my money in advance to go to the show. Why? Because that's what you're supposed to do. You don't wait till the last minute to go to a show and pay your money at the door because you don't know what's gonna happen, right? Got there a little late, but we still got some good seats.
I'm not doing the show.
You did say that.
I don't care how much you can pay me, I'm not doing it. You told me that. This my motherfucking sister.
That's right.
Taya left this bitch. I said, Maddie, get me there.
That's right.
After I did the show, Maddie walked in the room and said, that means how much I owe you. I said, Maddie, get your ass out this room.
Sure did. And let me tell you something. If Dineva do that each, Dineva does that each and every time we get together.
Bitch, I'm gonna tell you something. And I'm gonna be real with you. I'm heavy on the advertising side.
Yeah.
This whole heavy on the booking side. Since I've been fucking with her, I've been getting more inquiries about booking. You see what I'm saying? It's all about the sisterhood.
That's right.
You don't fucking, that's my people.
Yes. Dade County.
She don't benefit from me joining the show.
Yep.
And I don't benefit from being with this bitch.
That's right.
Me and her don't have a conversation. We trying to figure out what we gonna do together.
Yep.
The Queen's Court is her shit. My hair is laid.
Is that yours? Yes.
We trying to figure out. So listen, this bitch said something to me that changed my motherfucking life. She said making $1 million individually is great, but splitting $5 million is better.
Whoa. Boom!
Boom!
That's it.
I love what you're doing because yes. I feel like people do a better job of giving people their flowers while they can still smell it.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna tell you this. This past week, I've had so many people in the Haitian community say so many disgusting things to me. And in my journey, in a year and a half, all the hate I've gotten is mostly from my people. But when I look at the love I get, I don't deny that I have a lot of supporters in the Haitian community.
Yes,
my Haitians are here tonight.
Oh yes.
My Haitians are here.
Stop I say!
I'll tell you something. The Haitian flag says l'union fait la force. And what does l'union fait la force mean? It says, if we're unified, we are strong. But Haitians really have not embraced that saying yet. I'm gonna tell you this, you're one of the people that has looked upon me and given me so much grace.
Because you're so beautiful.
But still, you didn't have to do that.
But I loved you. I was watching you.
I'm going to tell you something. You didn't have to do that. And I'm going to tell you, so many people have come to me because I was on the Queen's Court.
Really?
Yes. And I didn't have, listen, you don't have to share your platform with somebody like that.
You
I'm
don't.
Haitian. Let me tell you something.
You didn't have to.
Let me tell you something.
Thank you, sister.
I'm not
Because you are rich and fabulous without us.
Yes, I'm a Haitian.
You have to do it.
But I still need my
people. You have to do it.
Yeah. I'm a Haitian girl. And when you look up Haitian content creators.
There aren't any.
No, but they are. There are Haitian content creators who have been doing what I'm doing for years. I'm only a year and a half in the game.
And start playing.
And I'm already a BT. I'm already doing a bunch of things, and I feel like it's
And this is how we're going to appreciate you.
Yeah.
Right? So let me just say this. To everybody who honestly has something crazy or negative to say about this woman, let me tell y'all, I have known TS for years. I have followed her for years. Got a chance to even have conversations with her multiple times. Had a conversation with Gio multiple times. And I was there throughout the whole Kaya mess. But let me tell you something. What got me last night was the service. And I've been in many services. I've been in many different events. I've been in all kinds of stuff. What got me was that it was put together right. You know what I'm trying to tell you? There were police officers at the door. I'm sitting at the door. Babe, I got VIP. I still got stuff on my arm. Oh, I'm so tired. I still got stuff on my arm. I got stickers and stuff on my arms. Okay, I got stickers and stuff on my arms. I'm a little tired as hell. Oh, Lord. The service. Hey, Starla. Hey, Nick. I keep saying service like I'm in church. The show started on time, right? They had a performer to come out. Beautiful. I mean, it was entertaining. It was better than watching on the tubes and things. It was better. Oh my goodness. When I tell you, yeah, Nick, the service. I keep talking about service like it's in church. But they thought about the people in their time. They gave us a good show. It was entertaining. Now, there were some cons. There were some cons. Hey, Brandon. There were some cons. I didn't like the fact that Deneva was getting real lit and just kept talking about Kaya. I just really didn't. Because I already know Motor Mouth from the South is going to say something.
DJ, you play me one Shirley Murdoch. I'm going to lose it in the ice cream. Or because you left. Because you left.
on, DJ.
DJ, y'all don't get that nigga. That's not your
friend.
Oh, she wanna be with me now.
I used to be so
inspired. Ladies and gentlemen, did you guys enjoy the show tonight? Yeah.
Okay.
sisters, let me tell you something.
Oh, she
put
that.
No, listen. This is Miss Show. A lot of y'all hoes got on social media and said, you know, me and her playing this. Let me tell you something. I was a man as fuck with this hoe.
Oh, God.
Allegedly.
Okay. Why?
Because
I never
would. But here's all that matters. And that bitch called, I am.
She did. That's right.
And then, I've been broken for a man. I just need $100 to get you. No, you're laughing.
But it's real. She doesn't come.
I've been like, bitch. Oh. And I'm telling you the truth. I make 15 to 18 grand a month on YouTube.
Ain't that true,
Donnie? I spend it just as fast as I found it. I don't call this hoe and be like, man, I need $40 to go to the
airport. Donnie, what body at?
She said the 150. That bitch called me tonight. She said I was in Orlando. I said, home. Fair enough. We just gotta figure out what it looks like.
No more.
Okay, I already know Kyle's gonna be like, see, they was talking about me, see, they always got my name in their mouth. I get what he was doing last night. However, I just know it's gonna be some backlash. You feel what I'm saying? It's gonna be some backlash. But however, it was still a good show, nigga. It was still a good show. But let me just say this. After last night, with everything and the show period, hey DT, and the show period, I look at people like Cardi B, I look at people like Kaya, I look at people like who is the rest of these crazy folks that they act like they just get too big? Juanita, Matthew Stevenson. I mean, quote unquote, it took a sinner. A sinner, baby, was kind to everybody. Like, I was pretty much out when I left. I was on my way home, almost in tears. Y'all know it don't take, you know, it takes certain things for me to get in tears. But I was almost in tears at the kindness. You know what I'm saying? At the kindness that these individuals had. And listen, when it comes down to customer service, this is me. You are where you are because of the people that support you. That's just the truth. You are where you are because of the people that support you. You like Funky said, he make $15,000-$17,000 a month. He is where he is because of the people that support him. Same thing with Jesse Wu. You are where you are because of the people that support you. Madison, the same thing. The reason why she's able to travel the country is because of the people that support her. You understand what I'm saying? And see, you don't get there. You don't get there. Hey, what's up? You don't get there by having a nasty attitude, cussing out your makeup artist and going crazy. You don't get there like that. You get there by being humble. I need my app. Shoot. You get there by being humble and remaining the same. I know sometimes people don't act right and your hair may not be this way and this and that and the third, but humble. I mean, it's like these Negroes we see every day. Why is it? Okay, I'm not even going to ask why. But it's like you see church people every day. Every day. Brandon, you know what I'm talking about. We coaching babies. You see church people all the time. And they just got an air. Just air, honey. And I'm just like, what the hell you got an air for? Hey, Martha. Hey, Angela. What you got an air for, sis? You got people like a Matilda out here practically cussing people out across the pulpit, calling people fat, ugly, and everything. I'm like, sis, what is this? You just too grand. You get upset because people talk about you in the media. Honey, this is what goes on. This is what goes on. Okay? But humble. Okay? Keeping it real 100 all the time.
Come on, grown lady.
Feel what I'm saying? Feel what I'm saying? And so, when I got there, I actually met some people that watched me. I was like, hey, little me, oh God, like wait, oh God, like you watch me? Like, are you sure it's me? I'm like, you the one with the crown, right? Oh, what's the name of my show? Oh my God. Oh.
I was like, wait, all right, y'all watch me. Baby, somebody pulled me to, I was talking to Miss Mary last night. Baby said, baby, I was just watching you this morning. Baby, you was talking about Matilda. Honey, you was telling the truth. I was like, wait, hold on. I came to watch the show. Baby, y'all watch me. I was like, all right. Wait. I was like, wait a minute. Hold on. I came to be a fan. Not meet fans, but I mean, it blessed me. You know why it blessed me? It's because, as I always tell people, remain the same. Now, me and Brandon, I ain't get a chance to take my pictures with you and stuff like that, babies, but that's all right. I'm going to catch you next time. But it just felt good to be in an atmosphere that we could just enjoy. Honey, we came to be entertained. That's why we came, right? That's why we came. We came to be entertained. Honey, we knew we was gonna get cussed out. We knew we was gonna get talked about. We knew we was gonna get tea, shade, and everything else thrown in between. Honey, I enjoyed it all. You hear me? I enjoyed it all. And that's what it was about. That's what it was about. Last night, it was about enjoyment. It was about the court, the Queen Supreme Court. And you know what I have learned? I didn't say anything about I was going to the Queens. I didn't say anything about I was going, mainly because I know just that in this season, everything I've tried to do, people have always talked against it and it failed. So what I had to do was I had to just be quiet and do what I needed to do. Whatever I'm doing in this, honey, I don't care if it's on the phone talking, I don't care what it was. Don't say nothing. I keep saying build and don't say nothing. And me in my mind, I was like, okay, well, I won't say it publicly. Honey, sometimes you can't say shh on the phone to nobody. Because in this particular season right here, honey, you can't pretty much trust nobody but between you and the Lord. That's it. I'm going to say this one more time. Put my shirt up. In this particular season, Ratchet, in this here particular season, Ratchet, you can't say nothing, homie. Whatever you're going to do in your life is going to be between you and the Lord Most High. Do you hear me, baby? I've lost cars in this season, and I only got one. I've lost cars. I've lost business equipment, all because of sissies. Yeah, let me say that one more time. All because of sissies. Sissies. I lost, okay? Lost clients. Honey, whatever you gonna do in this season, you do that and get there. Baby, you gotta be like a thief in the night. Baby, what the Bible say? You gotta be wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove. Bitch, you gotta be lit. Excuse me, that's what I wanna say. That's exactly what I wanna say. Bitch, listen here, you gotta be wise in this season and cunning and smart. And if you gonna win, so King, if you gonna win, shut up and keep it moving. God, let me be the first. Let me be the first to tell you, if you gonna win in this here season, shut it up. And I've had to fight too many trolls. I've had to fight too many so-called church celebrities, okay? I had to fight too many church celebrities, honey, that was grand, cussing folks out and everything. And baby, you know, me personally, I just get right back with you. You make a status about me, talking about you want to fight me. I'm like, bitch, let's go. You know what I'm saying? What it up? What it do? What it do? We don't talk. We walk it. We walk it like we walk it. Walk it like we walk it. Walk it like we walk. It is what it is, baby. It is what it is. But what we doing in this here particular season is we just gonna do what we gotta do. I ain't telling shh, okay? And I'm gonna wait months after it all didn't happen. And then I'm gonna say, hey! Yes, you know, I'm on the set. I'm on the show. I'm on recording. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Because, you know, last season, you know, niggas got to praying and doing a little Kundalini foolish, all this mess. Honey, I can't do this. I really cannot. Honey, that was my teaching. That was my teaching, okay? But see, I'm gonna tell you something. What taught me after watching the T.S. Madison, what taught me after watching the T.S. Madison is, baby, after you have fallen publicly, yeah, after you've fallen publicly, you still gotta get your butt back up and still maintain and still get the victory. Oh yes, baby, she may not have, and which she will get again, because them numbers used to be super high when her and Motormouth was together. Don't get me wrong. It was facts. Hear me? It was facts. And there was some hilariousness to it as well. They work good together. But the fact of the matter is they not. And they ain't coming back together again, baby. Because sometimes after what people do to you, it's like, baby, you stay your way and I'm going to stay my way. God bless you. God bless your heart and all your parts. Hook you. Okay? That's honestly, that's the way that it is. And I'm the same way with some people that have cross me. I'm like, okay, B, you stay your way, B, I'm gonna stay my way. We have no reasons to ever come back together ever again. You feel me? Mm-hmm. So anyways, y'all, the show last night was great. And I enjoyed it from start to finish. Now, mind you, there was some talking on the side over here. Brandon, I think that was you and the folks over there. That's okay. I enjoyed the show. I laughed. I had a good time. I was almost emotional. I was upset. I had everything going on at one time. You understand? But I came and I spent $50 for the VIP, and I enjoyed the show, right? I enjoyed the show. Now, when it came down to the pictures, it was a little organized. Me and Gio talked about that. You know, niggas act a fool from time to time, and you know, they get all discombobulated because they want to take pictures, baby. Shh. Oh, that was the other thing. That was the other thing, too. But it was still a good show. It was still a good performance. Now, I got a chance. Me and T.S. was talking. And you know what? People know me by my crown. People know me by my this old sexy mug of mine. Like, you know, they know me. You know, she was like, Mario, did you enjoy the show? I was like, yes, I did. She said, I'm glad you came. I mean, just the personal part about it. It was like, you know, talking, you know, getting a chance to talk to Funky, getting a chance to talk to Jesse Wu, you know what I'm saying? I told T.S., I said, baby, I came to the show for you. I ain't gonna lie, I came to the show for you. I wanted to come to see your short butt. I mean, T.S. is like, right? Now, baby, I'm 5'11". T.S. is right here, real talk. But I'm gonna tell you, the love, I mean, it was genuine. It was genuine. That's all I gotta say. It was genuine. Gio was great. He was a wonderful manager, and he does what managers do, and that's protect his client. He makes sure the stuff goes right, okay? It is what it is, and I can forever appreciate that. Y'all, I'm telling you, simply amazing. Simply amazing. If anybody else, y'all talking about, oh, it's just some little black little show, baby. Let me tell you something. That black little show, hello, let me say this again. That black little show, the production was on point. Now, Negroes in the audience may be doing something else, but the production was on point. The people that was on the show was on point and entertaining. Okay? The show has great potential. I'm gonna say it like RuPaul. You got one shot. You got one shot. Don't fuck it up. You hear me? Don't do it. Anyways, y'all, last night was great. Again, like I said, last night was great. If you guys got a chance to see it online, on my YouTube page, I apologize for the fuzziness. The network in that area was really bad. But I hope you guys got a chance to, you know, to see it or whatever. But it was great. It was a great show. If you guys did not get a chance to see it clear, again, like I said, because of the network and the connection in the area, it wasn't as clear. So why y'all trying to read me in the comments, ignorant? Why y'all trying to read me in the comments? Just know, baby, like some areas in Orlando are not good. Plus, I got Sprint. You know, y'all, we already know about Sprint. Praise God. Anyways, hope y'all enjoyed your day. Wonderful day. I'm getting ready to get myself together, and I want you guys to have a wonderful day. Make sure you subscribe to the channel, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye. Oh yeah, let me go and give a shout out to my peoples one more time. Let me give a shout out to my peoples. Dre, it was great meeting you. Brandon, it was great meeting you. Key, baby, it was great meeting you. But we might as well just got on the bus and just came back to Tampa, okay? Because, you know. All the rest of my family, it was great meeting you guys. We got to do this again. Again, I love y'all. Enjoy your day. We'll talk soon. Bye.
Showtime!